we were standing from our balcony in the vines and we could see the fire like over the hill coming closer. So we got asked to evacuate, so we left.
We packed up the car last night before we went to bed, just on the safe side. And yeah, we got out of there.